Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to another video. So today's video is something interesting. I'll be discussing 5 easy ways to what to draw in your sketchbook. So many of you guys don't know what exactly to draw in sketchbook, but I will give you some tips and easy ways to what to draw in your sketchbook. So here we go with a cinematic b-roll. Yeah. And so guys, here comes a tip number 1, start drawing a graffiti character. Yes, start drawing any cartoon character which you know. Colors that will look more attractive to your figure. And here we're done with our graffiti character. And that's looking so nice. Moving to a second tip, make a graffiti art with letters. Yes, draw some letters which you like and start painting it. Like a graffiti on the streets. Isn't it? And here we go, the graffiti art is over. And starting with tip 3, start making quotes. Make quotes more attractive by using some colors on the highlighting part. And here we're done with our quotes also. It's looking so nice. Tip number 4 is draw your favorite movie character scene. Yes, actually you need to just draw a cinematic style. By making columns in there, then start making it like a comic. Here we're done with our movie scene and it looks so nice. Moving towards our fifth tip, start making doodles in your style. Yes, make any type of doodles you need. Anything, just draw in your own style. Start creating your own style doodles. Do whatever you want. Make anything. YouTube. Anything you are on your mind. And it will look more interesting. Doodling, so you guys understood what to draw exactly in your sketchbook. Hope you guys love this video. Thanks for watching.